Öçpoçmaq, or Cyrillic, Sipokmak, pronounced op-mik, literally triangle, is a Bashkirs and Tatar national dish, an essential food in Bashkirs and Tatar culture. It is a triangular pastry, filled with minced beef, onion and potatoes. Öçpoçmaq is usually eaten with bouillon or with tea.
See also
Fatayır, List of pastries, List of Russian dishes, Pasty, Paramek, Kistibi, Samosa.
Notes References.